Hi, my name is Adrienne Johnson and I'm the Vice President of Communications for the Supply Chain and Transportation Club. We would love to introduce you to some of our members and let you know how you can connect with us this semester.
Hi, my name is Amber Powell. I'm the Co-President of the Supply Chain and Transportation Club.
Hey everybody, my name is Mary Kate Soule and I'm the Co-President of the Supply Chain and Transportation Club.
Hi, my name is Shannon Keyes and I'm the Treasurer for the Supply Chain and Transportation Club at UNSL.
My name is Cassie Biancully and I'm the Secretary.
Three reasons why you should join Supply Chain and Transportation Club at UNSL. You'll learn so much about the supply chain industry, including future job opportunities. You can gain firsthand knowledge and real-life advice from local supply chain professionals from our monthly Supply Chain Club events. You'll make industry connections with our professionals from Save-A-Lot, Weekends Only, Anheuser-Busch, and many more.
You'll be able to meet new students, but you'll also be able to meet some of the industry professionals who work in the St. Louis area.
One fun fact about the Supply Chain and Transportation Club is that we're closely connected with the Supply Chain Young Alumni Board. Students in the club often get the chance to network, connect, and ask questions of alumni who were in their same shoes not too long ago.
We would love for you to be involved with us. Make sure you follow our Instagram at UMSL SCMA Club. We will post all of our events there. We also add them to our Canvas page. If you'd like to be added to our Canvas page, just email us your name and UMSL email, or you can even DM us on Instagram that information and we'll get you added. Two other great resources are two of our supply chain professors and sponsors of our club, Dr. Jill Bracey and Professor Kering. They have loads of information and they're always promoting our events.
Have a great semester at UMSL and we look forward to meeting you soon.